Oh, hello. I have to tell you a story. I was working as a nurse's aide in a hospice, and this guy in an oxygen mask asked me, are my testicles black? And I said, I don't know, because I'm only here to wash you from the waist up. And he asked again, and I gave in to him, and I lifted up the sheet, and I lifted up his dick, I felt his balls, and I said, no, you're totally fine. And the old man removed his oxygen mask and said, no, I was asking if my test results are back.